Three Worlds is a recorded version of the music for the ballet Wolfworks. It's the third piece Wayne and I have made together for the Royal Ballet. You know, when you're sitting in the theatre and you're hearing the music and you're watching the dancers and you have the scenography and the light and the orchestra's playing and everything's happening, that's one very complete statement of that story, of that landscape. When making a record, we just have our ears. So I really had to revisit the material, open it up and, in a way, almost re-engineer it, start over, to take another journey through this landscape, something which would convey the stories of the ballet, but only with the sound. To make this piece about these three Virginia Woolf novels, Miss Dalloway, Orlando and the Waves. I mean, that's like a dream call for me. It's a perfect sort of experimental playground for us to, you know, investigate the ideas of Virginia Woolf's life, her biography, the novels, also society at that time, and really sort of open up this space for a kind of creative intervention.